actually break the speed limit. Something like that. I got it to 50 before. It's not tuned very well and a lot of shit's broken, but I don't care. Where? Riding?
No, just parked on the sidewalk.
Oh.
And your tires need a load too.
Already?
Yeah.
Dude, no. We're going straight.
Okay.
Just hitting the button.
I thought you meant pull forward like you wanted to talk for me.
No, I was hitting the button.
Oh, dude. I completely disturbed the freaking reality going up there and then coming back.
You sure I'm not just fat? It's really going flat on me? Stop scaring me, man. I don't want to walk home.
Did you say completely?
Just be a rebel, man.
I am a rebel. With a dog.
Man, you wish you could be all off-road and fancy.
What do you think I'm doing now? Hello? Hello?
I can't see you, bro.
No, it's on camera. That's all that matters.
All right, that means it happened.
Yeah.
Ah! I'm okay. Where are you going?
I'm going, goddammit. That's a do not enter sign as well.
Go in there. So yeah, my tire is going flat.
I told you.
God damn it. You're too far away. I'm getting static, bro. How am I supposed to pit bike video with a flat tire? I don't care if it's flat. I'm getting a good 10 minutes out of this. Damn it, shit, dick, rat. Toe bag and shit.
I'm just giving you like the ball pill with the one thing right now.
This really sucks, man.
Yeah, I said chain came off.
Yeah, I thought it was in neutral.
Oh.
Uh-oh. And fixed.
See, that's why you can go to MMI.
Because I could put...
Oh. They already got paint on them. Those are your work pants anyways.
These are my only pants. I'm broke. Talk about your disappointments, man. Yeah. Maybe we can get that pump back and we'll just bring it with us. And then every 3 seconds I'll stop and f***ing pump it up.
Oh, I should
probably get it. Well, my thing turned back into a big old vibrator.
That's
it's pink. Oh, we are on 6, huh? No, it's 5, right? Are you sure? I'm pretty sure I just did 4.
No, the last one was 5.
I think you're messing up the video, man.
Well, either way, I'm looking forward to the future for Mini Moto Monday 13.
The bike will be just so shitty. Was that your horn?
No, my horn sounds like a freight train.
You think they need assistance? Nah, they look alright. I know what you fucking whore. Fool me once. I wanna go race that bike. if I get air in my tire. Okay, back to Mini Moto Monday. What is up, guys? I'm out with Ibn, obviously doing a dual vlog. Nah, I hope you can hear him. I don't know how good the mic is set up to capture his voice. But yeah. But I got some Fix-A-Flat in the tire and the pump on my back, so we'll just keep pumping this bitch up if we have to. Not bad. Don't fall. Use the force, man. I shaved this morning so I'd look more innocent if I got pulled over. I got baby face on.
Like, are you gonna jump every night?
I'm gonna try, man. I made it, barely.
Oh, you put your feet down, does it count?
Okay, you didn't see it.
I was turning around and looking at you.
But if you want to come over to this little area, there's a sweet, like, old ruin, I guess. I'm in the dirt, bro. Dude, there's bike jumps here.
I just got this tire.
Just do it. They're pretty extreme. I don't think I can hit it.
Yeah, but I just got this tire.
Oh, no, I mean, you can walk over here or just look at me and pretend you're cool or whatever you're gonna do. Did you see me jump?
No, I was looking at the time. I was being an almighty citizen.
Well, get over here and get me a close-up of jumping.
I can't. What if a cop comes? Actually, I need to find somewhere better to park my bike because this is on a mound.
Oh, I think I hit my camera. Dude, I totally jumped like an inch. What, are you the boss of me now?
No, I'm talking to my bike.
Oh. Dun, 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 dun. Chain came off again. You want to ride it?
Maybe next time.
So that's a yes.
Next time.
I can do a burnout though. What are you talking about, man?
It's all made on two wheels. Something else.
In the air. This shit's pretty crazy. It's so fucking high.
Do it, Superman. I'm kidding, don't do it.
I'm doing it, man. It's just... My tire flat.
No, it's a little semi good.
I'm impressed.
See, that's how you get flat.
You really don't want to ride it?
Not this time, because then I'll be hooked on it and be like, I don't want to go to work.
Can't get him off.
You were a pro at that, sir.
Yeah, it's not really adjusted.
AKA Titan.
Oh, hang on. Alright. Come on, you gotta ride it.
What time is it?
I don't know. Just do a circle or something.
Dick.
Not saying you have to do a wheelie.
Yes, I do. No, I know. Because then I'll break the camera that's not mine.
Go easy on the kickstart. Just kind of. Don't pull the clutch. Alright, so you're gonna wanna go up into second gear after you get going because first gear is like terrible.
Like crazy jumpy?
No, like crazy shitty. So just get kind of going and then pop up into second and it rides pretty good.
God, how do you have your feet on this thing? Oh shit!
Just get it up into second and she runs nice.
This girl is on
You look
fire.
So funny on it. Don't drive off into that pit in front of you.
Oh, that pit?
Yeah.
I think I looked up because I was looking over there.
That's why I warned you. Would have been great for the video though, if you want to do it. So you're going to tell the subscribers to buy pit bikes?
Alright guys, so
Ibnar approved?
This is Lenore. No, this isn't Lenore. That's Lenore. That's Texas Bike Beauty over there. This is LaFonda, the two L's. Alpha Toxin and I decided to give a dual giveaway. So as soon as we both get to 10,000 subscribers, we're gonna do a dual giveaway where you win this.
I'll give this away.
I mean a ride on it. So make sure you subscribe to Alpha Toxin and 1.21 gigawatts if you want to win this.
You know, if
for 10,000 subs each channel.
Both of them. If I did hit 10,000 subs, I would give this bike away. No problem.
See, only 9,767 more to go.
See, it's not that hard. Tell your friends. I'm taking your bike. Oh. Make sure the warning, bruh. I need to, like, maintenance this thing again. Every time I ride it, it needs, like, 2 hours of maintenance. You ready, good sir? You see that dead bunny? Sad. Jesus Christ! Yeah, I'm good. Why don't you sign off, good buddy? Make sure you go sub, bitches! See you in the next one! So I wonder how long we can keep talking to each other. You'll be at work, I'll be like, what's up, man? Well, everybody, mmm5 Monday! Number 5, I believe. Even thought it was number 6. But number 5 is pretty decent. Whatever. Whatever, you guys know what number it is. It doesn't matter.